I'm on a tiny little, I can't even call it an island, but it's an island right now at low tide. In the middle of Manus Bay proper. And just on a long kayak trip. Well, no. very much overstated things there. Not a trip, just, you know, like a day trip. And I thought I would toss the trident in and see what we've got here in the News Bay. Look, it's one of my favorite creatures, a purple sea star. It looks like it anyways. Yeah, that's what it is. I know, you're thrilled. Definitely pretty, whatever we've got going on here. Oh my, the dogfish. I mean, it's a great white. Definitely a vicious shark. And certainly we should all be quite afraid. Later I'll see where it went and laugh at myself. Right now, I didn't see where it went, still laugh at myself. It'll be back. They always come back. Not that I've ever seen one with my ROV before, or know anything about them at all. But the fish, they like the ROVs. To the surface. Let's see if I can. Oh, there we are. Keep forgetting to look at the arrow at the beginning, but I don't calibrate it, and so it often seems to point to the top when it's going away from me. It suits me just fine. Trident. position for my feather reel. Hello, fishies. Spin around to see if a dogfish is chasing us. No, too bad. Through a slightly deep, like not deep, not like genuinely deep, but a bit of a depression, and we're rising up the other side. That's what I thought. Take everything I say with a grain of salt. My. Oh. That's interesting. It was rather disoriented there and thought that I was going down for a minute. I was not. Interesting. That is 100% of my tether. I'm going to have to put my foot on this. I'm getting anywhere. I'm going to start. I'm going to walk its way back now. Auto tether battling going on. I don't think so, sir. I'm seeing a Sure is just kind of generally pretty down there. That's going to be it for our trip today.
So, toodles. Till next time.